Hello, students. Today we begin our sixth and final topic in our first unit of study in science this year. And as you know, the start of the week each week, we have two opportunities to earn some bonus points with our weekly challenge and our scientist of the week. So let's begin with the weekly challenge. Here it is. Remember, don't say it out loud if you think you know the answer. You've got till Friday to figure it out. The weekly challenge states, in freezing cold weather, people often sprinkle salt on sidewalks and roadways. The question is, how does this help? Our scientist of the week this week is James Joule. James Joule. He was an English physicist who studied heat and discovered its relationship to energy. In fact, he developed the law of conservation of energy, and the unit of energy is named after him. The jewel. In fact, that is the topic of this week, energy. So James Joule, the unit of joule, is named after our scientist of the week, James Joule, which totally ties into our topic of the week, which is energy. So at this time, you'll be learning a little bit more about our scientist of the week as we prepare our study of energy for this week. But for now, I'll say bye-bye.